The Muse is bullshit. And look, I'm not talking about when you're feeling so inspired to write that you go rushing your keyboard like it's a plate of fresh baked cookies. That's real. Inspiration is real. That moment when all you want to do is write, that is real. What I'm talking about is the people who use Muse as an excuse. I can't write without my Muse. That's bullshit. What's actually going on there is that you don't want to write. You don't want to write because writing is hard. Actually, you know what? That's bullshit too. Writing isn't hard. Writing is fucking scary. When you're writing, you're opening your mind up for others to come on in and take a peek around. And in the end, the mind's all we got. You're scared that you're not good enough, that you think you're intelligent, but when you actually write, people will be able to see that, well, you're not intelligent at all. Writing is scary because when the story is in your head, when you're visualizing it, it's perfect. There are no flaws. It's all in your head and it's perfect. It'll be the best book ever. It's perfect. But when you write, the perfection goes away because it becomes real. Perfection is not real. You're scared to write because you're scared that this story that you thought was going to be so great is actually going to turn out to be trash. You're scared to write because these characters that you thought were so likable, so real, are going to feel so phony when you actually put words on the page. You're scared to write because what if you're wasting your time? What if this will never get published? What if it is absolute garbage? You're scared to write because it's scary. And the only time you can overcome that fear is when this mythical creature called the Muse comes hopping into your life. And what even is that? What is the Muse apart from simply an excuse? Are you telling me that your brain just doesn't function unless this magical thing is floating around? Are you telling me that you can't tell somebody a story about what you did last weekend without some magical thing floating around? And don't say it's different, because writing is simply telling a story. Writing is not hard, it's scary. So when you're feeling inspired, it's not that you suddenly can write, it's that you're suddenly so compelled to write that you overcome your fear of writing. And you take that inspiration and you anthropomorphize it into this mythical creature called the Muse. And when that mythical creature comes into your life, it brings courage. You can always find courage on your own. You don't need this mythical creature. You will always be able to write. It'll be scary. Some days it'll be like pulling teeth, but you will always be able to do it. If you stop focusing on not feeling inspired to write, I'm just not feeling it today, and instead just simply do it. Overcome your fear. It's a really silly fear to be scared of writing, isn't it? It's not like a fear of heights. You fall off something tall, you're gonna get hurt. You write something and it's not good, nothing bad happens. It's just disappointment. That's the only negative consequence of you writing something bad. Now, publishing something bad, that's different. But writing it in the first place? There's no real reason to be scared of it. Stop using all this creative energy on figuring out reasons why you can't write, and instead use that creative energy to write. Because if you want to be a writer, just write.